Alrighty, hello there. Yeah, it helps if I get the right window selected. So, we are here, and I noted after playing for a bit that my system crashed. So, we were starting down here, ran up and around a little bit, saw a boss and went, nope. Backed up, ran this way, trying to come back to here, and ended up running over here and finding this, Site of Grace. So, got some more souls, a couple levels. Oh, right. So, got the arcane up to 10. And I think some vigor and strength, maybe. Just a couple of minor levels in there. I think the only reason these guys exist here is to show me that there's somebody up there shelling. There, now they can shell me. Maybe I should have just left that, that way they would keep harassing them instead of me. Gosh darn it. I definitely need to get some ranged, some sort of ranged to help me out here. Okay, well, if they start, they just don't stop, it looks like. Ooh, that was a nice one, strike through. Hand ballista. Destroy the ballista. I wonder if that sticks at least. I was coming down to see you, buddy. Could just hold your horses. Just rolling around here. I think this is the way I was supposed to come up the tower. Alrighty. These things are just everywhere. We're just gonna leave Poison Plant Hill alone. When can I open my map? Here we go. Come on. Come on. Something kill it, or I'm so confused. Okay, and then we also placed markers because this looked kind of circular, like somewhere we could go, and this looked kind of interesting on the map. The minor Erd tree was where that boss guy kind of was. Oh, and then the demi-human forest ruins looked like it had a boss in it, so let's kill some wolves here. Trina's Lily. Let's go the other direction here. We'll recover the area that I wandered through before. Well, blood loss, that's not fun. Also, this is up. I didn't mean to go up. I wanted to go down. You can probably survive that, but let's just play it safer. Oh, right, they had one of these guys, too. Okay, let's... Ambushed. Is that a stake? That's not good. Alrighty, so let's see what this one does. This last one led me to some treasures. Are you just gonna walk over the edge? Yeah, I just freaking walked over the edge. All right. Oh. Earthbore Cave, Site of Grace. Why do I feel like this chest is gonna be a trap? Oh! Son of a biscuit. Called it. Lamp. Alrighty. Okay, that looks like I can go deeper in. It's out of curiosity, yeah. Disabled. Figures. Look, summoning thing. Frickin'. Pickled turtleneck. Okay, what's the pickled turtleneck do? Oh, it's not even a... Lance's roars and breath attacks. Why do I feel like I just found a boss? It's only 2,200 souls. I don't really want to deal with the rune bear right now. I'm kind of like, eh. Well. All right, let's give it a couple more tries. Oh good, we snuck past the big rat. We lost the 2K anyway. Oh God. Speldrake Talisman. Boosts magical damage negation. Okay. Well, it was a net change of, like, 200 runes. Alright, that was a fun little boss. And I remembered about halfway through that I have something called ashes that I can summon like an idiot. Yeah, but I need 6,000 runes to level, so we're a ways off of being able to level again. I wish I could get up the tower here, but, Are these gatherables, or... tarnished gold sunflowers. Apparently I've gotten them before, I just don't recall anything. More rainbow stones. Ah, I'm at the north end of the ruins. That's where I am. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. It came around. Demite Human Queen Staff and Crystal Burst.